This is a Lenten message from Archbishop Amon.
My sisters and brothers in Christ, our daily crosses can sometimes be illness, family tensions, the ongoing pandemic, the worries that we hold in our hearts and burdens, addictions that we carry. Lent invites us to unite them to the cross of Christ. He is our hope, our healer.